Hip hop DJ should all receive a crown for rocking all the parties with the analog sound. Turntable technique is what makes the individual dynamic design, but this jock is so critical. Absolute power by rotation of wax. When the needle hits the groove, it's like a sudden impact. The sound's profound, but while the record goes round, you manipulate the vinyl for the culture underground. Adjust the pitch to mix better. The style escapes towards the center. Pick up the tone arm so you can switch records. Now get on the ones and twos and make the zigga zigga fresher.
As the wax spins round at 33 and one third, it's my job as MC to catch the beat and run words. You wonder how we sold out, it's dedication, no job. Cause me and my boy be pros like old fives. Rock a house party with the mic and the cable, but it wouldn't be the same without the man behind the tables. I've seen DJs rock a jam with only one crate, and everything they twisted was a funky fresh plate. Practice makes perfect, imperfection's the goal. 1200 techniques and crossfader control. The needle hits the groove, the scratch is best tracks. Chopping fresh wax back and forth on the best stacks. Make you feel it as the record spins round. Make you wanna get on down. Walk like an Egyptian and do the King Tut. Make you wanna move your butt when my DJ's on the cut.